Garshasp found out that Hittasp, the Golden Crowned, had killed his brother Orvaksh and stolen the mace of the House of Trit. He had left an Akatosh Div in command of the city and left for the Temple of Anigata. Retaliation for his brother's blood was all that Garshasp could think about now.